So in this video, I'm going to explain you complete checklist of doing keyword research. Hello friends, I'm Shivani Goyal. Welcome in WsCube Tech. So let's start with a quick checklist about keyword research. So in your checklist, the first we have get to know your niche. You must have to know what is your niche in which you want to work. Then you have to write down the topic ideas and create your topic buckets. Then you have to find the seed keyword for your topic using your keyword research tool. Whatever be the tool you want to use, either it's free, either it's paid. Okay. Then you have to examine the search intent for each keyword. For this, you can also use your keyword research tool, or you can also take help with the Google suggestions. Google people we also ask here, and you can also take example of the so many tools here. Then you have to figure out some long tail keywords here. Then you have to find the keyword your competitors are ranking, because competitor research is also important part. Then after doing research of your competitors, now you have to choose the right keywords for your website. Okay, then you convert these keywords into your content title. You also have to figure out some semantically related keywords to use in the content, and you have to keep checking for the trending keywords. Okay, so this is a very short keyword research checklist you have to follow when you are doing keyword research. So thank you so much for watching this video.